Hello YouTube, I'm LolGotYourTags, aka Gizmo, and as you can see, I'm playing some DayZ Standalone. This is just a short video, and I really do hope to bring you guys more videos in the near future, hopefully in the form of 20 to 30 minute episodes. Enjoy! So, I finally bought DayZ Standalone. This, by the way, is my old character who unfortunately died from being sucked into a roof and through the wall below, ergo crushing him. Even though my character was loaded up to the eyeballs when I died, I was able to save some gear and my beloved M4 thanks to a very good friend of mine. Fast forward to yesterday, when we met up with a few clanmates and starting heading towards the northeast airfield.
I'm gonna leave again. Okay, guys.
How's it going?
Okay. No, I'm leaving. Come on, join it. Of your channel.
Somebody's run off into the field.
That's me. We're okay. Leaving in this direction.
All right, come on then. Let's go. We're going.
Me? For sake.
Me, I'm shooting.
Okay. You see, that's how you do it, Harvey.
Yeah, well,
nice,
I didn't have time.
Think how you do it.
Well, yeah. I had about half a second before it.
Well, guess what?
Jumped on me.
I'm not franking, that's me.
Fucking hell.
There's a zombie around, guys, somewhere. I can hear
yeah.
it.
Yeah,
probably because you can
I've
hear
got it.
Fucking shot.
Shooting now.
Okay, there's a second zombie. Someone else. Okay, me.
I'm near the base building, don't shoot.
Whoa, is that a shotgun?
Yeah.
That's fucking awesome. Another zombie.
Yeah, coming.
Me.
Oh.
Okay, guys, I'm down in the village.
Another zombie coming.
Where's he at?
Oh, hang on.
That could be me coming.
No, it's not a zombie, it's somebody going into a house.
That's me.
Me, firing. Zombie.
Oh, no. I just logged an entry where you spotted me.
Yeah.
I'm coming, Nicky, hang on a second, for God's sake. Right, I've got a dash, guys, I'll speak to you a bit later on.
See you in a bit.
Yeah, thanks, man. See you soon.
See ya. User disconnected from your channel.
Oh, there's one.
Yeah, I'm
good
right behind
I can't
you.
Craft nails onto the gloves and smack someone in the face. Cool.
So we made it to the northeast airfield.
We should be
or near it,
like that.
I should say. As you can see, pretty damn dark. The idea was we were going to hold up
anyway?
Quite close to the airfield and then
chill it in your head.
Just looted in the morning, but the server had obviously other plans for us.
Oh, that torch was bright then when it came on us.
Weapons in a
yeah,
square.
Road.
Is that something good?
Okay, east is the coast.
Do.
I've
ladder
it to Ulsha.
Am I desyncing again? Because someone's running into a fence.
Yeah, he's fired too.
Yeah.
Hit the road just to your right.
I'm always gonna have to wait here, aren't I? Till the,
Okay, I just passed Cherno and we're heading north now.
Right, just turn to your right.
No!
And then
follow,
I died.
Follow the road this way.
Who died?
You?
Yeah, I died because I fell down.
Oh yeah, full damage is fucked in there.
Now the question is, why did it move forward when I only tapped it?
Oh my god.
Fucking hell.
Oh, not again.